and gentlemen, welcome to Emergence Part 3. I made Express back here, and next up, the Hardcore Championship match between Kevin Riley and Tommy Miles. Now, the match hasn't had that much build-up. Kevin was going to go interrupt Tommy, but he was assaulted by Rivera and Lombardi. These two put on a great match at Inception. All freaking production trucks on the cars, tables, ladders, chairs, and even stairs. But we like to forget about the stairs in the words TLC. I'm here at Gainesville, Georgia. But yeah, I'm expecting another good match from these two. And out comes Kevin Riley. Now, his win-loss record, I think he's only got one loss as of right now. Two wins, one loss. Tommy Miles hasn't lost at all here. So I favor Miles in this type of match. Other news on Kevin Riley, VGW has reported that he's going to be in their Men's Rumble match, so I'd go and watch that. I don't think he was in last year's Rumble match when Quint Incredible crushed my dreams of winning. Quint, I still haven't forgiven you. I'm coming for you. But even if I enter or not, I don't know. Kevin Riley looking to be the Rock here, raising that one arm. Don't have much else to say here. This match is sure to be a, in the words of Noah C, banger. Banger alert. And, yeah. Kevin, I'm sorry, by the time I did this audio, it's early in the morning, but Kevin Riley raising that one eyebrow. Now, I'm wondering what the tattoos on his arm means. Though I gotta wonder. There is your IWA Hardcore Champion, Tommy Miles. Very nice attire, very nice championship, but that's just a placeholder for right now. I don't know, plans may change. Dun, 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 dun. I'm not even gonna lie, this theme song, it's catchy. It's catchy. I'm the Miles, raising the hardcore title high. Obviously just oozing with confidence here. He's probably brushing off Kevin Riley right now, knowing that he beat him clean at Inception to win the championship. As much of a struggle as it was. And there is the placeholder champion. I think it looks nice. I downloaded it off the CC, so I do not own the championship, just to make that clear. I forgot who the creator's tag was, but it looks nice. And Kevin Riley, oh no! Looked to go right out the gate there, but didn't work. For a punch, but no. Reversal. Kick. Punch. Oh no, Kevin Riley just... Oh, chop after chop. Stomp after stomp. And this is how bad Kevin Riley wants Tommy Miles. And Miles, with some nice little strikes of his own. Punch. Another punch. Miles just teeing away, but missed a shot, but no Kevin. Oh, Jay's way. Kevin's looking to go high risk, looking to go high risk. Going for that moonsault, but no! Miss. And Tom Niles looking to add some extra damage. German suplex. Now Tommy's looking to go to the top, but Kevin Rock. No! Tommy had that one well scouted. Kevin Riley went to try to trick Tommy, but Tommy was just well scouted. Oh no, but Kevin was right there. He has the table, but oh, Miles sliding in. And Kevin was just trying to find a place to slot the table, and Miles, uh-oh. Oh no, but that didn't work. Oh no, punch to Tommy. Oh no, the kick failed. Oh, and a clothesline near the chair. Oh, chair shot. Another one. And Tommy looking, stalking Kevin Riley, getting back up. Kevin's not letting up. Oh, chair shot to the stomach. And he's wedged it in the corner. AKA the turnbuckle. Oh no, but Kevin, he's looking to turn the tables. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh! The chair just colliding with Tommy Miles viciously. That's no good. Kevin Riley looking to slide the table back into the ring. Kevin sees Tommy up, he's looking to go, oh no, but another German suplex from Tommy Miles. Now Tommy, he's looking to wedge the table, well okay. And he whips Kevin into the table, oh my god, oh drop kick through the table. That's no good. Now Tommy getting up Kevin. Oh no, but Kevin reversed that there. Oh my god. Signature gut buster. That connect. Kevin's looking to do something. Tommy Miles struggling to get to his feet here. And Kevin's looking to get out of the weapon. Oh my god. He got the ladder out. Now Kevin wisely just waiting for Tommy to... Oh wait, Kevin sets that up though. Oh! And Tommy's down once again. Kevin Riley's got the advantage here. We could see a new hardcore champion. And Kevin looking to set that one up, but no punch. Oh my gosh. Tommy Miles. Sicilian Heart! Sicilian Heart going for the cover. One, two... What? Oh my god. Tommy Miles. Oh, just continuing to punish Kevin Riley. It seems Tommy Miles has feelings of hatred towards Kevin, too. No, but Kevin. Kevin using that to his advantage. And oh, punch, and Tommy Miles is sent out of the ring. Oh my god. Oh, and a suicide dive to Tom Miles, taking him down. Starting to get him up. Riley has a hold of Miles now. Now where's he taking him? Thinking otherwise, sending him back to the ring. Kevin Riley. He must be looking to do something with that ladder. Because he accidentally knocked it down when he went to dive. Oh no, but... Oh, punch to Kevin Riley. Tommy teeing off. Oh, and an uppercut. Kevin. Kevin's the one struggling to get to his feet this time. What's Tommy Miles doing now? Oh, and sending Kevin Riley over the top rope, eliminating him from the Royal Rumble. Jokes aside, looking to make sure Kevin's down. And Tommy, he's got a table out. Kevin's starting to get to his feet. And no, but Kevin looking to fight back. Oh no, miss. Oh, and he gets hit with the table. Kevin not knowing what to do here. Oh, but Kevin avoiding Miles. German suplex. He tried avoiding him, but not for long, and Kevin Riley wisely rolling out of the ring. Looking to sneak up. Oh no, but Tommy reverses that one. Oh, and Tommy, swift uppercut. Now what's Tommy doing with the table? Oh, he's just driving it into Kevin Riley, and that has to hurt. Tommy, look at this. Oh no. Oh no, I see what he's about to do. Oh, and another uppercut, looking to send Kevin down. And oh my god, he's looking to do the Inception finish that put out Kevin Riley the last time. And Tommy Miles, maybe unwisely goading Kevin Riley up to the top, and Kevin's going. Oh no, but Kevin smashing Tommy's face into the ladder. Oh my god, what's he, oh no. Neckbreaker off the ladder, through the flaming table. Through the flaming table. This is awesome. As for Tommy Miles, that's no good. And Riley not done with Miles, looking to get him up for the gutless fool. Oh my god, Tommy Miles is still alive. Kevin planted face first. What's Tommy going for here? He's no-selling this. Oh my gosh. Splash off the ladder. Splash off the ladder. And Miles is getting Riley up. Neck breaker. Nope. Sharp elbow to the back of the skull. And Miles looking to get up Tommy again. Looking to get up Kevin again. Sorry about that. He's got him up against the ropes. Punch. Kevin got up again. Punch. What's Tommy going for here? Oh, chop. Oh my. Tommy stepping over the ladder. Oh my gosh. Oh! Another good suicide dive in this matchup. Tommy Miles just absolutely flying down with a fist of fury on the Kevin Riley. Looking to do a lot of damage. Now Tommy Miles he's not done with the ladder yet. He's trying to set it up against the, no, but fail right there. The ladder tipped down. Tommy looking to set up the ladder. Oh no, but Miles. Oh, and an uppercut. And Tommy Miles looking to run here, but no, oh no, no. Oh no. Kevin looking to take him down. Oh no, miss right there. Oh no, Kevin punched to Tommy's gut. Oh no, drop to hold. And what's Tommy? Oh no. Oh no. To Tommy, don't. Tommy's deciding if he should go through with it or not. Looking down at Kevin. I don't know if he's going to do it, but Tommy. Oh my, watch out, Tommy. Tommy, watch out. Tommy, watch out. Oh no, but Miles looks to avoid Riley. Uh-oh. Oh no. No. Tommy, watch out. Oh! He just planted to the ringside floor. Kevin Riley looking for an elbow drop, but no! How are these two still alive? And Tommy, sharp elbow to the back of the skull. Tommy, Lord knows what he's going for next. He's got the ladder. looking to set it up again, but Tommy's thinking otherwise. Oh, and he strikes Kevin with the ladder. Setting it up against the corner. I think I know what Tommy's going to try to do here. But no, Kevin wisely dodges that one. Oh, he's got him in a tree of woe position. What's Kevin Riley looking for here? Oh, dropkick to Tommy Miles' chest. Kevin has Miles right where he wants him, but oh, Tommy. Wait, no! He missed! He missed with that dive. Tommy Miles being smart. Miles. Oh, I see what's about to happen here. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. He's looking to put him through the barricade. Spear through the barricade! Oh my goodness. This is what we call a hardcore championship match. And Kevin Riley obviously struggling to get back to his feet, and Tommy's got the chair. But no, not looking to use that. Tommy once again looking to use the ladder for God knows what. Tommy. But no, Kevin Riley, oh, he's got the chair. He's not scared of Tommy Miles, but no, he decides against it. And oh no, but Kevin Riley, being wise, hot shot to Tommy Miles. It's going for now, and a bulldog. Kevin scaling the ladder. Oh my god, Kevin. Watch what you're doing. Watch what you're doing. Oh my god. Missed dropkick off the ladder. That did a lot of damage. And Tommy looking to one-up Kevin here. Oh my gosh. These two are crazy. These two are crazy. No, but a missed elbow drop off the ladder. And oh my god. Kevin Riley. Judgment slam. Judgment slam. Hit on Tommy Miles. Kevin Riley has the opportunity for a cover here. One, two. Oh, but wait a minute. What's Kevin Riley doing here? Oh, what's he trying to do? He's selecting a way. Oh my gosh. I think he's trying to redo that finish from the last time, looking to punish Tommy Miles. And Kevin striking Tommy so. Oh, but wait a minute. Tommy. Oh my god. Oh! Inventive signature right there. Don't know what that was. But Tommy. Oh. Is he looking for a repeat? No, Tommy eventually deciding again. What's he doing? And Tommy looking out of Kevin. No, but Kevin set on the table. But no, Kevin not falling for it that time. Oh, gets him. Oh my, wait, what? Uh-oh. He's got submission hold locked in. The truly unique submission hold. Tommy Miles, he's trying to break free. Will he tap out? But oh my god. Kevin Riley seems to be locking it in hard. Tom Miles, his hand's nearly tapping out, but oh my gosh, this is, oh, but Tommy kicking Kevin back. Oh no, but Kevin looking to get the table out of harm's way, so that way no one has to go through it. German suplex. Trying to use intelligence, but it's not working here. Tommy's got Kevin up. Oh no. Reversal. And Kevin's in the corner. Tommy's in the corner now. I'm sorry, it's early in the morning. He's got him to the outside of the ring. Uh-oh, I've seen this before. Suicide Tornado DDT connects, officially. Kevin Riley has the higher ground for right now. Oh, he's getting Tommy up. Tommy Miles isn't, he's in real trouble, guys. We could get a new hardcore champion. Kevin Riley may just have to get him in the ring, go for the cover, 1-2-3 win. But what? I don't think he's going for the ring. I don't think he's going for the ring at all. Uh-oh. This happened once before. Kevin Riley wanted to make the finishing touches. He has a really big envy for Tommy Miles. Oh, elbow to the gut. Oh! And a suplex to Kevin Riley on the ramp. His back has to be in great pain. Alright. Now Miles has Riley, and where is he going to take him? Oh boy. Come on, we just reconstructed this, Tommy. Do you have any soul at all? Our workers work hard to deconstruct this, darn it. To reconstruct it. And yep, he's doing it. He's going to do it, even though we legit just repaired this earlier. Whatever, Miles, whatever. Punch to Tommy. Kick to Kevin. Now Miles has Kevin once again. No boy. No boy. He punches him onto the table. Oh my gosh. This is not good. This is not good. Tommy's got Kevin up. Oh my god. Oh my god. Silly Heart through the announce table. Through the announce table. Jesus Christ. You can tell Tommy is absolutely fired up. He looks to be calling for something, though. And now what's Miles doing? Oh, but Kevin's still fighting. Miles is throwing some stuff strikes now, and oh, punch chop. Another punch, and what's Kevin doing now? I can't believe he's still up. Oh my god. Oh my god! Tom Miles just thrown off the stage. And Kevin Riley just threw Tom and Miles off the stage. Oh no, but these two are absolutely brawling out here now. It's bedlam. Punch. Oh my god, and a super kick. Kevin Riley looking proud. I don't know what he's going for here. But, oh my god. Boo. Rivera and Lombardi are attacking Kevin Riley. They're of course. They're his freaking lackeys. Double team maneuver. Gut buster. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Kevin Riley, I don't know if he's got anywhere to go, anywhere to run. Kick to the gut. What's Antonio Rivera going for here? His unique looking finisher on the, oh my gosh! And Lombardi adding the extra kick to the head for an extra oomph. But no, Kevin Riley dodging that when he's looking to fight. But Rivera butting in. Oh, knee to the leg, but oh! And the DDT, a lifting DDT onto the stage. And Lombardi, he's going for it again. I mean, Rivera. I'm sorry, I'm confusing the two. Onto the stage! Where's Lombardi taking him right now? Oh, and he's looking to get him back to the ring. Remember, pinfalls count in the ring. Oh, and Kevin trips after Lombardi just threw him. Vito and Antonio. Oh no, but Kevin Riley, he's looking to fight out of it, but Here comes Vito saving the day for Tommy Miles. Oh, into the barricade. Oh, into it again. But Kevin Riley looking to throw. Oh my, oh, and a suplex to Kevin Riley from Antonio Rivera as Lombardi's busy recovering. But it looks like he's not done yet. Oh! Oh no, but Kevin Riley's still trying to fight. He's still got a lot of fight left in him. Dropkick. Oh my god. Oh! That was, oh my god. Vito just threw Antonio into, Vito just threw Kevin into Antonio's legs. He got his knees up, that's to hurt. And Tommy Miles is now recovered. This is a bunch of bull. Weapons are not in the ring anymore. Tommy getting out the ladder. Oh, and he strikes a weakened Kevin Riley. Tommy got the ladder ready. Oh, and a clothesline to Kevin. Oh, no, but what's... Oh, and an uppercut. Kevin Riley, I don't know how much fight he has left in him. I think that this is the end. Oh, no, but Kevin, punch. Oh, my God. Strike after strike, but no. Kick to the gut. Kevin still has fight left in him. He still has fight left in him. Back and forth we go. Oh, but the uppercut takes down Kevin. Kevin's still fighting. Strike after strike, but no. Clothesline, and Tommy Miles has his number this time. Into the corner. Pounding on him from the... Oh my gosh, wait. And a nice German suplex to Kevin Riley. And Miles had to get the help of Rivera and Lombardi to even get this far. Kevin could have easily sealed it up. Neck breaker. Sharp elbow to the back of the skull again. It's over. Tommy's setting up the ladder. Oh no, but Kevin, he's not gonna die. Oh no, but he's not even gonna let Tommy get to that. Stomping away. Kevin throwing that ladder to make sure no one gets hit on it, but oh. Kevin, unrelenting, another kick to the gut. Irish whip, oh my god. Oh! Hit him with that sharp elbow after popping him up. It's done. In my opinion, I think it's done. 1, 2, 3. Tommy Miles is still your IWA Hardcore Champion. This match was nice, to say the least. And then much more to come here at Emergence. More like 4 more matches. This is Tommy Miles' moment, I guess. A win's a win and a loss is a loss, but Kevin Riley got cheated, and oh my god. There was absolutely no need for this, Miles. No need for it in dropping his title. Getting Kevin up. Oh my god. He's going for the Sicilian heart. And the Sicilian heart connects. Disgusting actions from Tommy Miles, the IWA Hardcore Champion. Zoom, you in there? We just got a new opportunity. And if we lose, we're done, Barry. On Zoom, brighten up. There's still hope for us to come out victorious. Yeah, no. Barry, you know who we are as a team? We are losers. We are chokers. Even if we win, we're probably just gonna blow it again. Because all we do is blow opportunities. We lose, and we lose, and the nightmare never ends. But we will enter. And if we lose, you know what happens. Back from that, oh my god. Krimrocker's attacking Bruno. Remember, these two are feuding on CWF. They're both on High Octane. Only on Call Wrestling Federation's channel. And powerbomb into the car. Krimrocker looking to make a statement. A lot has transpired. Coming up next is our main event of part 3 before we move on to our final part. The Joker, Thanos, Worldwide Championship on the line. You're still here in Gainesville, of course. JoJo's there just announcing the match. And out comes the Clown Prince, the Joker, and Batman's best enemy, because anyone else who doesn't say can suck it. Yeah, there's smoke on the stage for some reason. I'm not sure if Bane's trying to bomb the arena, too. Ah, DC reference during a DC entrance. Look how clever I am. And there he is. Thanos' challenger won a fatal five-way, a main event, and then actually beat up Thanos, laid him out last time in episode 8 or episode 7. I can't recollect my memory here, but anyway, yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I like this song, and I don't blame Joker for freaking out like that. Anyway, Joker will be awaiting the IWA Worldwide Champion, Thanos. Thanos won the championship by retaining it 3 times before Inception, pinning Spider-Man to merge the championships into his title. Then he defeated, I think, Luigi to retain. See, out of the most retains, I'd like to say Thanos has it. Probably most wins at the moment, too. Joker is definitely looking to, he's looking to break that streak. He's looking to. I mean, I'm not gonna build around it. Why would I want to build around an IWA big event streak? This is only like the second click review. We didn't even know if a lot of these stars will still be champion by then. But I do know that Thanos is to be feared. And he likes fire with his entrance. That's right, Thanos, keep going slower. Thanos has now finally made his way to the stats, honestly. He could have the longest entrance contest and have these two in it. Because they have the longest entrances in this company, I swear. Not all time, but in this company. I've seen people with longer entrances. The Undertaker, Demon Finn. Yeah. Dang, Thanos. Thanos just lit up the arena just by raising his hands. Magic? Is he colluding with Doctor Strange? Doctor Strange collusion with Thanos confirmed? Whatever. Thanos, Joker in the ring. The side plates on this title are a work in progress. You will no longer see the WWE logo on there, but look at what they're competing for. The IWA Worldwide Championship. In one corner, Joker, the Lunatic, and our other, the Titan, Thanos. Let's get this match underway. And the Joker's not gonna waste any time at all. Punch after punch. No, but Thanos reverses that one. Irish whip. Oh no. Elbow from the Joker. Kick from Thanos. Thanos is looking to drag the Joker somewhere. Oh no, but the Joker's doing quite well early on here against the Mad Titan. And he has him against the turnbuckle here, and oh my gosh. Already! He has then, oh my god, this guy's crazy. This guy's crazy. Outside superplex. That's a lot of damage. Thanos' back has to be in great pain right now. And the Joker, he's still striking. Remember, this is a title match, so I'm trying to pass a rule that says no countouts, because countouts are gay. No countouts in title matches. And the Joker, Thanos looking to whip out some punishment. Oh my god. Punch to the back. Oh my god. No! Skull crushing big boot from the Mad Titan. That is a concussion. These two are trying to kill each other early on, which I'm not surprised given their personality. But oh no, the Joker, he just no-sold that, I think. His head still has to be in. Oh! And a unique super kick from Thanos. The one that Red Hood does, I think. And Thanos is starting to get him up. Thanos is looking to take Joker somewhere, and aw. Oh, he sees that LED post and I think really likes it. Oh, an elbow. I think he was going for a second skull crushing big boot. The Joker, oh! Our freshly repaired barricade. Punch, punch, punch. Three strikes. And the Joker, where's he taking Thanos this time? He has him at the barricade. What's he doing? What is he doing? He's near it. And oh my god, the Joker dropping Thanos. Oh, and some rapid strikes. Very smart. And he's getting suicidal. Joker, oh my god. Oh my god! Suicide spinning leg drop. The one that RVD does. And these two aren't wasting any time. And Thanos shoved into the ring. Matt. And the Joker. Oh, and Thanos again. The Joker's looking to target that rib area. Basically any area. It's the Joker. Oh, but Thanos kicking Joker in the gut. Joker, he's looking to run right into it. Oh, no, but Thanos went for a jab. The Joker. Oh, no, but now Thanos is jabbing all over him. Now where's Thanos taking him? Oh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No. No, apron DDT! He's definitely targeting Joker's head area. We have seen a lot of stuff here. Outside superplex, suicide leg drop, apron DDT, skull crushing big boot. These two are wasting absolutely no time, and Thanos getting cocky. But what's he doing? This idiot doing. Joker's up against the ropes. Oh my. Oh no, but Joker got trucked. And Thanos trying to get Joker up. Obviously, Thanos being the bigger man was the one that trucked Joker. Thanos striking him, strike after strike. He's going for that. Oh my god. An F5! An F5 to the Joker. And Thanos getting cocky, thinking he's a beast, obviously. Joker maybe is down, but he's not out. And Joker now actually struggling here. Oh no, but Joker tried to catch him by surprise. As you see, that didn't work. Thanos go. Oh no, he misses that. Joker taking advantage with the Bulldog. Joker is the high ground this time. Oh my. Wait. Oh! Wait, I think Joker's bleeding. He went for that signature, but Joker's bleeding. And Thanos has him in a tree of woe position. Tree of woe here. And Thanos choking Joker in the corner. God, what's Thanos doing here? Thanos is just waiting for the Joker. The Joker's running at him too, oh my god. Oh! They both missed each other. Thanos, obviously, the Joker actually got up first here, and Thanos undershot a super kick. Oh, and an eye poke. Wise choice. And the Joker going to the top rope. Oh, and an elbow. And Thanos is, obviously, his head has to. And Thanos actually starting to struggle to get up too. Oh, punch. Oh. Now where's Thanos taking him? Thanos is once again in control. Alright, he's finally set down. Clothesline over the top rope to the Joker and Thanos. Oh, is he seriously gonna fly again? You gotta do what you gotta do. Suicide dive! And the Joker has been taken down for now. Thanos puts him in the ring. And Thanos getting confident. He's getting cocky. Don't do that. That never works. Thanos looking to get up, but the Joker. Oh! And Thanos is taken down. The Joker being smart here. He slides out of the ring. He has Thanos up. Punch. Another punch. My god. Going for that signature, and it connects. The signature connects. What's he doing? He probably could have got him in the ring and covered him, but Thanos just moved, and oh my god, what's the Joker doing? Oh my gosh. You are crazy. I swear to god. No. Oh! And a nasty looking senton kind of glitching out both guys. That happens sometimes. And the Joker feeling cool in this stuff now. And he's on the top rope again. He's going for a second one. Going for it again. And it connects. Oh, Thanos with the headbutt, and I guess that's how bad both guys want it. They're willing to do a lot of stuff. And the Joker running at him. Oh, my God. Oh, he caught him. Oh, my God. He revert. Oh, my. This is genius. Ashes to ashes. Ashes to ashes by Thanos. One, two. Oh, no, but Thanos just broke the cover, and it's obvious he's not done. Don't be an idiot. This is like Brock and Daniel. Brock broke the cover even though he could have won. Thanos getting him up. He's... Oh, clothesline. Clothesline. He's in the corner, but... Oh, no, but the Joker, he reversed that pretty easily. Oh, my God. Oh, he went for a roll-up, but no. Into a powerbomb! I think that's his finisher now. And the Joker relentless. Punch after punch, and... Oh no, Thanos reverses that one. Oh my. A crucifix? What? What is this? Ashes to ashes, crucifix! Thanos has the higher ground once again. I really need to stop referencing that. The Joker getting up, punching away in the... Ooh. And the Joker jabbing away, relentless. Boots, kicks, everything. Not letting up, which is wise. Joker getting him up. Going for them jabs. Oh no, but let's... Oh! What? What just happened there? The Joker looking to build up stamina, but caught at the expense of Thanos. What's he looking for this time? Oh my god, going for that signature, and it connects! Signature connects. What's the Joker going for this time? Never know what he'll do. The Joker has Thanos gonna put him by the rope. He's thinking about what to do, my guess. Oh my, what? He's going for something, that's obvious. Oh, and a rough little clothesline right there. And the Joker, oh my god. Oh my god, oh! And a nice little dive splash over the top rope on the Thanos. Absolute lunatic. Joker has him up. And now he's in the ring again, and the Joker... Oh my, oh, he's just trying to suffocate him. And the Joker, he doesn't seem to be done yet. He's looking for more. He's looking for more. Oh no, but kick from Thanos. Irish whip. Oh! A clubbing blow! And Thanos wasting no time for the cover. But Joker got the rope. That's smart. And Thanos looking at up top. Oh, that was an epic fail. Oh, and the Joker taking down Thanos and stomping on his head. The Joker was the smart one in that scenario. And Joker not letting up with the jabs. Oh. And these two just exchanging, and the Joker. Oh, and a move to take down Thanos temporarily. Oh no, but Thanos reverses that one. He's just not letting up. But the Joker with the nice little punch. These two are going at it. Wasting no time. Oh, but the Thanos. But the Joker reverses that one. Oh, and he just threw down Thanos with all of his might. The Joker prepping for it. Joker too quick. Power bomb. It connects. Going for the cover. One, two. Kick out by Thanos. Kick out. I don't know what Joker's gonna do since Thanos powered out of that one. Kick to the gut. Thanos just looking at the Joker and... Oh, and a rough forearm. What's he going for now? Oh my... Wow, another suicide dive. This is a bit unrealistic now, but you gotta do what you gotta. You gotta do what you gotta do. I hate tripping over my words. Should stop. And Thanos, he won't mind. He won't mind resting up here. Oh, and Joker just got trucked immediately. Oh, the Joker with some jabs. He's not gonna let up. Uppercut. Oh, and Thanos is down once again. running at him. Oh, he's going to the top rope. Going to the top. Wait, oh my god, Thanos caught him. Thanos caught him. Ashes to ashes a second time. A second time. Going for the cover. One, two, three. Thanos is still your IWA Worldwide Champion. It was a nice match, but the crowd obviously not very happy about the result in this match. I think they were more towards the Joker. And he just snatches it from the ref. I don't need your help. But I'm Nate Express signing off. Thanos is still a Worldwide Champion. Miles is still a Hardcore Champion. I'll see you in the final part.